Joining Miss Black USofA, Daesha Richards, Mr. Black USofA, Brandon Thomas, and the USofA dancers. Applause, please.
Bye.
too early. How's everybody doing? Are we gonna have a good time in this house tonight? Need a little bit more noise than that. On the count of three, I wanna hear you. One, two, three. All right, you're working on it. At this time, please welcome our contestants for Mr. and Miss Black USA 2006. Give them a round of applause.
Ladies and gentlemen and judges, I am the
Marlo Rainbow, all the way from Baltimore, Maryland, representing Mr. East Coast Black US of A.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen and judges. I am Mr. Julian Tejor Black, your contestant number 5. Thank you.
Also known as Mama. time, please welcome to the stage our current reigning Miss Gay US of A Classic, all the way from Lexington, Kentucky. Ladies and gentlemen, Latoya Wickall. To introduce the very first pageant that she won was actually the pageant that I put on several years ago. It's the newcomer contest, and she has gone full circle. Ladies and gentlemen, from right here in Atlanta, Georgia, also from Jacksonville, Florida, and points, all points in between. She's our current reigning Miss Gay US of A. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Tanisha. Make some noise. Come on, contestants are getting ready for the talent competition. In the meantime, please welcome to the stage our next entertainer. She is all the way from Dallas, Texas. She's the former Miss Gay USA at large. In fact, she was Miss Gay USA at large in 2003. Please give her a big hand to welcome, ladies and gentlemen, the phenomenal Alexis Davenport.
Thank you.
I say at large. Right over here, ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause to Daryl Kent. Put your hands together and please welcome to the stage at this time one of Atlanta's treasures. She is the former Miss Gay USA. She also appears right here in the jungle every Monday night with the Stars of the Century show. What can I say, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Miss Raquel Lord.
Hands.
Okay, we need just a moment to set up for our first contestant. In the time of competition, we also need to have all of our judges to reassemble here, please. So how many people do we have here from Atlanta tonight? Atlanta, let me hear you. we're setting up now for our contestant number one in the female division of tonight's competition. Also want to recognize another celebrity in our audience tonight. He is the current reigning Mr. Continental for 2005-2006. He also happens to be my best friend. I'm so proud to announce him right over here. Tony Deselle, ladies and gentlemen, give him a big round of applause. Good to have you here. Also standing right over there is the newly crowned Miss Gay Georgia, USofA for 2006, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations to you two. We have two excellent winners going this year. Actually, Mike's first runner-up was Daesha Paris, who is also here this evening. And I am sure that they're going to represent Georgia beautifully. Testing, thank you. I'm sure we're going to have two wonderful representatives from Georgia this year at Miss USofA. It's going to be held, of course, in Dallas this year, in May, as always. Okay. Are we setting up for contestant number one? We are ready. Please welcome to the stage contestant number one in the female division. She is Kayana Christie, contestant number one, all the way from Wichita Falls, Texas. Give her a big Atlanta welcome. Let's hear it. the children. Thank you, ma'am. Contestant number one in our female division. We're getting ready for our second contestant in the male division. In the meantime, I have a few announcements to make. We'll start off with an announcement about the new Atlanta Closet Ball of 2006. Closet Ball is a contest that is for non-professional female impersonators, where you come out first as a guy, and then you have time to transition into a beautiful, lovely dolly, and then you will compete in evening gown, talent, and swimwear or sportswear. This contest is going to be going on at Club 708 here in Atlanta. It will start at 8 o'clock on Sunday, April 2nd. Special entertainment for the evening will be former Miss Black America, Jasmine Bonet. The lovely Diamond France will be here along with DeAndre and Johnny Thomas. If you would like further information on this contest, you can get in contact with Johnny Thomas or Alden Dobson, who is here tonight. They are both here tonight, so if you need information, just kind of pull them over the side. They'll be more than glad to steer you in the right direction. You may be the new winner of the Atlanta Closet Ball for 2006. At this time, please welcome to the stage contestant number two in our male division. He is from Orlando, Florida. Give him a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, Daesha.
Thank you.
round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, is Tanisha.
Done a wonderful job traveling around the country this year representing the USofA system, and she is very much responsible for the success of this contest here in the Star Show here in Atlanta, Georgia. We want you to know that on behalf of USofA, we certainly appreciate the job that you've done. Thank you so much, and we are so proud to have you representing USofA.
Our next contestant. In the meantime, let me tell you about another prelim that's coming up. This is the prelim to Black USofA. This is the Mr. and Miss Black Louisiana USofA. It's going to be held on the 21st of April at Club Fusion in New Orleans. The categories, of course, are going to be interview, presentation, black basketball, evening gown, formal wear, no beads or stones, and talent. Entertainment will be Daesha Richards, Miss Black USofA 2005, Miss Tanisha Iman, Alexis Davenport will be there, Miss Heavenly at Large, also Savannah Santiago, Tara Fox, and Rosalind Heights will also round out the entertainment for the evening, so write this on your social registers. That's going to be on April 21st, 2006. Mr. and Miss Black Louisiana USofA to be held in New Orleans at Club Fusion. We are now ready with contestant number two in the Miss competition. She is from Baltimore, Maryland. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for Venus LaBeija. Make some noise, come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Venus.
You are doing it for me. You're sending in this song. this is tangible. I can feel it. I can hear it even when you're quiet. And it can maybe just pockets around here that don't even like it. But what you're sending in is so positive that I'm working with it.
Thank you, contestant number two.
Can I hear a little noise? She couldn't hear that over the music.
Thank you very much. We are going to get ready for our next contestant in the talent competition, who will be from the Mr. Division. In the meantime, let me just remind you that coming up here in Atlanta this Saturday night at Club 708 will be a very special Legends of Spring show. This will be a birthday party for Trinity Royale. The very special guest star will be our own Miss Black Gay USofA 2005, Daesha Richards. That is Saturday, March 4th at Club 708. Along with Tanisha, Iman, and a host of wonderful entertainers, put this on your social registers and make plans to join them on Saturday for a great show. You've probably seen a very lovely waitress moving around the room this evening, serving you fabulous cocktails here at Jungle. And she is one of Atlanta's legendary entertainers, the Black Diamond of the South herself. So if you see her, give her a big tip. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for Ms. Paula Sinclair. Where are you, Paula? Okay, I hope you're making lots and lots of money. We love it. I believe we are ready to move into our next. Okay, so far in the Mr. Contest, who has a favorite? On the count of three, let me hear the name of your favorite. One, two, three, Mr. One, two, three. Okay. Thank you very much. You did that out of sync, so that counts. Are we ready backstage? We are ready to move on with contestant number three. And he is from Los Angeles, California. Please welcome in our Mr. Division, contestant number three, Kalil, Valentino, Litter. Let's hear it.
Yeah.
I'll conquer.
Venus International. This too will be held at Club 708. That's April 9th at 8 o'clock. Winner will receive $700 in the line of the contest. First runner-up gets $300. Second runner-up gets $100. Categories will be interview, presentation, which will be make a scene in green. Sportswear, non-seasonal, that can be sportswear or swimwear. Formal wear, talent, and of course, question and answer for the top three. If you would like further information on this contest, contact Sean Woods, Devon, or Amanda. You'll see these flyers around with you tonight, so if you're interested, grab one. And the numbers that you will need are listed here. Mr. and Ms. Venus International, 2006-2007. How's everybody doing? How's everybody doing? That's what I'm talking about. Hey, we're approaching the end of the first half of our talent competition, after which we will take a 10-minute break and be back with the second half of talent and on into the evening gown and formal wear competition, where you will have a new hostess for those categories. Okay, we're ready? Hi, Rocky. How are you? Yeah? Yeah. I'm sorry, I can't hear. Am I cleaving?
Just keep
seven last words.
My mama always said, life was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.
Thank you. Thank you.
transgendered ladies and perhaps gentlemen in the audience this evening. There are some people here from an organization called The Gender Incorporated. They're working very hard here in the Atlanta and Metro Atlanta area to gain rights and privileges for people who are transgender. They are fighting for such things as housing. As many of you may know, that if a transgendered person is homeless, you cannot go to a homeless shelter and be admitted into that shelter because of your transsexualism. They're fighting for rights such as those and many others that affect us all. They are passing around a survey tonight, so if you to run into them and receive one of these surveys, it's very important to fill this in and send it back in, because they're trying to get an idea as to how many transgendered people there are. They really can't make any laws or anything until they're able to measure how many transgendered people are in our community. So this is very important for transgender rights and privileges. So if you should run into them and receive one of these, please by all means fill that out and pass it back. Okay? Contestant number 5 in our talent competition. Are we ready backstage? No one said no, that surely means yes. Please welcome to the stage, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 5 in our talent competition in the Miss Black US of A contest. She is Tanisha Cassadine.